I'm going to make a small video of how to replace the string on this HomeLight string trimmer, because I've always had a hard time with it, and so it's partially for myself so I can remember when it comes next time to do it. And anyways, that's the HomeLight. It's the cheap version at Walmart that I got. Over on this side is the part that spins, the spool. So the first thing you do is just take this off. Oops. And then this part here, the spool itself comes out. A little spring in there, you see. This part right here that says rewind, you want that facing out. Okay, and that's the inside part. You see there's a hole here that the string goes through, and another one on the other side. And there's also one on this side and on that side. So I've cut a piece of string, and it's about 8 feet long. So I don't know if that's the optimal length, but that's what I've decided to use. And I put it through this hole right here. Just kind of wiggle it a little bit, push it through until it comes out on the other side. So I want it to be pretty close to even on either side. And so that's even now. Put this down here, and I get each side, one string each side, and I put it from the inside through that hole. Pull that through. Do the same thing on the other side. Pull it through. Okay. So I want to try to put it in there. You see that, so this even, and just kind of wiggle it a little and it goes in. Then I'm gonna put this little cap back on. There it is, okay. And you see this little hub come through. Back on, and so that it tightens up. You don't want to like gorilla it, but just so it stops. Now, just start winding it. Push in a little bit, wind. Push, wind. Just keep doing that, It takes a couple of minutes, but that's the gist of it. I'm gonna go ahead and keep going through the whole thing, but if this is enough for you, you can stop the video, but I'm just gonna go ahead and go through it. Kind of have to, it stops, and then you just keep, let it pop out a little bit, then keep doing it like that until finally it's all the way in. Okay, a little more until each side's about the right length. And that's pretty good, I think. So that's it. And now, ready to go.